Collies are pushing deadlands and no one can get in due to a glitch. Don't know who's caused the glitch, but you can't jump into the server either by border or by spawn. This is the collies at the border all waiting in queue, which we can't do. So currently it's 20 versus 120. Sounds pretty fair to me. This is what happens if a warden tries to jump into deadlands. GG. 20 guys is max pop apparently. So at this point I just keep griefing Umbral because it's all I can do to help deadlands. this point that they've fixed whatever the problem was, but you had to restart your game, and it only seemed to work for about 50% of the wardens. There's a lot of people still couldn't get in, but I could, so I just started stealing shit.